It been so long. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what happened. I do remember that we fell out or whatever. Or we about to fall out. Something like that. I gotta remember how to play. I gotta remember everything.
Are you going to explain yourself?
I have nothing to explain to you.
You abandoned me during our match.
If I'm not there, I can't be there to use you. When were you planning on doing it anyway? When's it gonna happen?
What?
La gran traición, LJ. You turning on me? I'm not stupid. I heard you telling La Cangrejita Loca all about it.
You heard us talking? Is that why you've been weird since Mexico?
Yeah. Since I found out my tag partner's planning to betray me.
Ava, I'm not planning to betray you. My aunt tried to convince me to, but I said no.
Why would you expect me to believe that?
You're my friend. I don't betray my friends.
Sounds like what someone who was planning to betray me would say.
I can't make you believe me.
Come on now.
But I hope you decide to trust me.
I need some time to think. We'll finish this later.
Do what you gotta do. I just want you to know I ain't got no problems with you. You my dog, you know what I'm saying?
I overheard everything. You did a bad thing.
So you nosy.
But I didn't really do anything. You're just still mad at me about the tag championships.
Nah, yep. I'm over it. And you need to get over Ava, thinking you did a bad.
I'm definitely in the doghouse with her.
Don't talk like that, though. Because you sound like you're being submissive, but you ain't that.
I can get you a match with the Yoshi promotion here.
I meant what I said, though. I don't want to fight Ava. I don't want her to be my enemy.
Then don't make her one. Duh. Wrestling here is different, more about the fight in the ring than your silly squabble. Do that. The makeup.
You think so?
I don't know. Maybe. But your thing is silly. Just like Nekojita Hanakuso Hanamizu.
She rambles in Japanese. I wouldn't say that.
Okay.
Y'all could at least put the translation. No problem. Why
I'll
shit
she help set it up. Then maybe you can be friends. Yeah, friends.
Just announced WWE Superstars Rick Barrow and Able 1v1. This shit crazy, bro. We lost our titles. That should have been enough right there. We lost our titles. That ain't enough, you know. Ain't please nobody. why? That's why I just... They don't really know what we're thinking about. Why are you doing the most, bro? You scared? The thought of me betraying you just kept that much fear in you? Have you mentally become another victim of Roxanne? Do you fear her? I do not remember how to play this. Oh, shit. I know it's all ones that you were dodging shit. I'ma always remember that. Okay. Making some progress. Okay. You wanted this shit, baby. You wanted this shit. What you asked for? What I'm supposed to do? Just let that shit slide. I ain't gonna do you like that, because I really fuck with you. I'm not mad at you. You mad at me. Damn. Get off me. Come on, man. Don't even disrespect me like that, though. Is the train is in reverse? I think it is time. Come on, bro. You gotta get right. Come on, bro. You gotta get right, my shorty. Yeah, you ain't gotta do all that, shorty. What type of shit y'all on letting her do that? Y'all disrespectful too. Damn. I can't get a reversal. I mean, I'm getting them. I'm just not hitting them. Like, it's me. Get in the game. It's me. My reflexes are so delayed right now. Let me get right, though. Let me get right. Don't trip. Oh, that what we doing? That's what we doing? Alright, man. That's what we doing? Cheap shots? Oh! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Take me with a shit, Abel. Take me with a shit, Abel. What you gonna do, Abel? What you gonna do? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on, come on, get up. Get up. I'll let her get you up. There you go. Just chill, Ava. You gotta chill, Ava. You know what? You don't wanna chill? You don't wanna chill, do you? Huh? You don't wanna chill, do you? Sleep. Yeah, that's what I wanted right there. What do you want you to get rid of that? That's it. That's all. I still got love for you, Aiden. You know that. Shit is over. Oh, you're reversing that shit. I know what I'm not doing this shit either. I really do this. I ain't gonna lie. What's up? What's up? What's down? Yeah. Man, we ain't gonna play with you, Sean. Get your ass up. Get the fuck up, bro. You think I'm playing with you? Yeah. You think I'm a joke or something? Huh? Stop playing like I wanna beat the shit out of you. Get the claymore on. Bully, though. Yeah, nobody just kiss her around, man. Okay, she's stupid. Can't wait, butterfly. You finished, baby. You finished, baby. That's it. This thing gonna live for you, trade me for something. Yeah, she did. I appreciate it. Of course we gonna make it.
I've been trying to give you a little space. How are you?
I've been okay. Better since our match the other day. I just needed to work through some things. I believe you.
You do?
We didn't start off on the right foot. That was largely my fault. But ever since we actually got to know each other, I've had no reason to doubt you.
I'm glad to hear that. I want us to be the exception to the rule. Not all tag team partnerships have to end in ruin. Loyalty is underrated.
With you 100%. Now what do you say we end this tour with a bang? Our final match is in the frickin' Japan Dome. I'm beyond psyched. Ready to dominate in tonight's triple threat?
A triple threat tag team?
You know it.
Bro, the women got such a great ass. Storyline. What the fuck do you want, Chosen?
You really brought your personal drama to Japan, huh?
Excuse me? Who are you?
Clearly, you must have heard of Chosen. One of the greatest indie wrestlers in all of Japan. And not to mention, all of the world. I'm also quite well respected on social media.
Don't know you at all.
What are you doing here?
WWE brought me in to have a match on the show tonight. I'm always happy to compete on whatever stage gets me more attention. Hey, I've been looking around for an old friend. I think you know him by his WWE name, The Rock.
What? Yeah, no, he ain't here.
I don't think Locke is here tonight. Sorry.
Ah, bummer. If you run into him back in the States, say hello for me. But as long as I have you, next time you come to Japan, don't create such a public star with your partner. It's really been distracting the local dirt sheets away from more interesting topics. Like me.
Man, get out of my face, bro.
Whatever, Chosen.
What was the purpose of that? That whole conversation. Beth Phoenix. Oh my God. You just can't give me a break, boy. They can't give me no break. Beth, I'm telling you now. I love you, but I'm about to whoop your ass.
Is a triple threat tag team match. On the way to the ring, Roxanne, the Reaper, Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
How you turn to you look at. Oh, that's look at Beth. She not bothering me so bad. Oh, she lives now. I just feel like I can't wrestle right now, dude. I feel like I can't wrestle. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Oh, this bitch. Oh, this bitch. Yeah. Let me get right. Let me get right. Let me get right. I'm just gonna get right. Boom. I'm just confused, though. Face a crack. Keep the shit out of her. I'm so tired of you, bro. Like, you just look weird, man. Look. Stop doing this shit, man. Sit down. I should have left you alone, you know. You know. Damn, I didn't expect you to do that. Okay, EO done cleared the lane. Oh, this bitch. Respect, yeah, respect. I'm not gonna have a bitch with disrespect for you. That's not the truth. You got to look. Boy, the fuck is on me. I can't even look at you. I think you need to be the one to get the pin for this. I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Okay. head back on. Nobody looking at you. I'm tired of all of this. I'm all right. Oscar, what's the plan? Damn, I tried to run. I really tried to run, but I ain't gonna lie. She got me in her mood. That's what we doing? That's what we doing, Oscar? Please don't make me beat Ava ass. Don't make it seem like it's my fault. We got bad chemistry because we don't. We was both doing our thing, for real. Me, I'm relearning how to play the game. Ava, not gonna lie. Couple times I was looking, you was getting your ass whooped, but that's okay. That's cool, ain't nothing wrong with that. I still fuck with you though. You know what I'm saying? Becky, oh my, scared the shit out of me. I can't can't believe we competed in the freaking Japan Dome. Would I have liked to win? Sure. But most of them just happen on the same page again. For sure, man. For sure. Alexa Bliss, what you talking about? You have any interest in heading up to Canada next weekend? Will you invite me on a fishing trip or something? I don't do well in fishing hats, so no. But I do outreach to young people about normalizing mental health issues. And there's an event up there that Josie Jane is putting on. Not sure if you noticed, but she's actually Canadian, so it's close to home. She's made me aware of her Canadian roots. Ha ha, same. Anyway, Josie's doing a speech at a high school, and we're putting on an exhibition match afterwards. That being said, sometimes Josie can be a bit saucy, and I'll be the first to admit I'm not always a good role model, depending where my headspace is. No comment. Anyway, would you consider joining us for a casual triple threat? The way that you and your tag team partner support each other is a great example for the youth, and I think they love seeing you live. For sure. Anything for the kiddos. But surely. So the match, we do love you. Yes. I know this supposed to be this match. I know I'm not supposed to go crazy. I'm supposed to really beat the hell out of me. Just hope to have a good time and have a good match. But we're angry. We're a little frustrated. And somebody got it. I'm be honest, I thought I was going to be fighting Josie Jane this whole time. But I'm okay with the being you. I'm okay with the being you. I apologize in advance for the damage I'm about to do. What is it, a triple threat? It's gonna be a triple threat match. Josie Jones, come on. You know, the old young white woman. Come on, let's go. It's given rejected, yes. You came to the couch and you was rejected. If you know what the character is, you have a damn shame to yourself. There it is. Oh, I see how, okay. Damn. Damn. Put your hands on. See, I told you to put your hands on. Told you. Damn, what kind of move was that? I love how it's going like that in the back, baby. You let them fight in, but now. Stamina and stuff together. Damn. Is this what kind of match this is? Get off me, Shawty. Don't do that. Don't do that. Tell us. Let me check these rules. Hold up. Let's see. DQ is off. Oh, damn. That's what we doing? Doing my chairs? Come on. Damn. Let me get us all there. Oh yeah, y'all gonna fear me in this match for sure. Gotcha, guys. Come on. Come on. Give me that. Give me that. Hey. Let's see if you can get it. Let me see. Let me see. Nope. Okay. Thank you. She's sick as hell about that. She's sick as you be in it. Yeah, you bet. Okay. Use a movie for that. Be for real. Be for real now. Controls together, bro. It's like I remember in the moment. Then when it died down a little bit, I forget. Damn. See, Josie, yeah, ain't gonna be playing for. You trying to injure folks and shit. I'm the chair. That was it. I'm rolling my ass on that one. And she's swinging too. Almost had you. Could that be it? That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. I'm done. I'm done. It's over with. I didn't like that. Learn. Reap the Road, thanks for joining this weekend. It was a great event. I loved hanging out with you afterwards. Not sure if Josie J would agree after you. Hey, come on, y'all. Let me read. Come on. Wait, what? What just happened? See, I got to see what's going on. Josie J would agree after you kind of showed her up in front of her home crowd. Ouch. Dang, bro. You better hope Josie J is forgiven. Zelena Hippo. Oh, shit. Excuse me? Hippo. Not Hippo. Stupid autocorrect. I meant Hippo. What? Hippo. How about you call that my face in the ring? My phone is working right. Not buying it. That's some crazy shit. I just wanted to thank you for your help this weekend. It was a big success. Had a lot of fun, you know, until I somehow managed to set out Zelena on social media afterwards. Speaking of which, you aren't angry about the match, are you? Zelena always blows things out of proportions. You're not mad, are you? Why? Because you won? No, that's not why I do that kind of thing. And talking to the kids afterwards with you was a lot of fun. It was nice to feel like I was helping in some way. Well, if you'd like even more of those good feelings, I happen to work with a bunch of different charitable organizations. I think you could be an inspiration for a lot of people. Now, be humble around here. Really? I don't know. I don't think I'm anything special. I mean, I was happy to help, but massive inspiration seems like a bit much. Are you kidding? You have no idea the impact you have on people. In fact, there's a charity that helps young people get a foothold in the workforce. All you have to do is post a message to social support them, and they'd probably hit their fundraising goal in just a few hours. What? Just a post? Sure, why not? I'll write something after my match. That's amazing. Their hashtag is a foot in the door. Thanks so much, and good luck in your match against Zelena. Sorry she got so butt hurt. Some people. Okay. Y'all, I be struggling to read. I ain't gonna lie. As much as I write, I struggle to read out loud, though. In my head, I can read perfectly fine.
No longer in someone else's shadow, this wrestler has a bright future.
I don't want to talk if we ain't talking about me. No. Walk into the room, all eyes on me. Oh. Take a pick, giving donuts in the whip. Grandma ain't glitz, rub the genie, make a wish.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Alabama, Roxanne the Reaper.
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one. This is a woman ready to do some damage. And here's a superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focus on the task at hand.
But what about Zelina Vega? Talk about cold and calculating.
What about her, Saxton? She's beauty, she's grace. She'll punch you in the face. Take notice of Zelina or face her fury.
Samoan drop!
Evading offense.
Nice arm drag.
A little more.
Both wrists captured it.
And I can assure you that wasn't part of Zelina's usual cold and calculating strategy. And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was. The clothesline.
Zelina's hopes are waning, but Zelina can't allow this burst to hinder her. That's not right.
Drop.
That was nasty.
Come on now, Zelina.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Come on now, Zelina. She reversed.
Knew what was coming there.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Zelina dodges out of that. Hey, you can't do that.
Zelina was scouted there. She says, no thanks.
No way!
Oh, good! Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
There you go.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
I get too antsy, bro. My anxiety going up. Oh, shit, I gotta win.
She's in the ring now.
I gotta seize this moment.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Look at her taking in all the energy from the crowd. Zelina Vega.
Wow.
Wiping that smug look right off her face.
What you doing all that for?
Oh, it took off there.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No. She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Zelina saw it coming.
Oh, callous rake. You can see the marks forming already.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield.
Breaking down the opponent. Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Getting back into the ring.
Oh shit, the match can turn around. Specifically
targeting the leg. Here's the cover.
That ain't gonna, that's not enough. Come on, man.
Kicks out. That's after
not enough.
One.
You know
this
that.
Match continues on.
It's not enough. You know that.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
That's all sick of you.
Turned it into an arm drag. Just doing whatever she wants.
Unrelenting attacks from Zelina.
Oh, straight forearm.
You ain't doing all that,
man. Oh, foot just stomping down. Counters. This could be an opportunity. She scores big with the counter.
That's not enough. That's not enough.
No,
that's not enough.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Down low with the drop kick.
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all the time out.
This is a great turnaround. I'm going to go
there.
Is she beating it down? She
could that
right
be
now.
The table turner she so desperately needed? Suplex.
Oh, yeah.
Lights up. This could be it.
Could that be you?
For the win.
Two. Hit that one.
And that'll be it. Finally a victory. What a heartfelt win.
Here is your winner. Roxanne.
Yeah, she is beating my ass.
A big win. The celebration has begun. This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.
Sketchy views. What? What? They trying to jump me. Nah, that's crazy.
This wrestler grew up in the business and now she's growing up before our very eyes.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag Handicap Match. Introducing first, from Alabama, Roxanne the Reaper.
Blessed with natural ability and Rock's guidance, the sky's the limit for this superstar.
Guidance is well and good, but you've got to be willing to take charge of your own career, or you'll wake up one day and wonder where it went.
This superstar looks ready to make a statement. I'll tell you, nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
It's hard enough facing one superstar, but tonight,
It's one on two.
It's the kind of match that makes you question every decision that brought you to this point. What you had for breakfast, who you took to prom, your support of sketchy organizations online.
Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission.
Yeah, I don't know, Troy.
This
would
be amazing. Oh, this is unique. Oh, man, what a counter. Great escape.
Ooh, this is... Good dodge.
Right to the spine. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Bam, what a slap. A little peacocking from Lacey Evans, but not sure how that helps her win the match.
So you dominate your opponent.
This is not going to be good.
Relentless. Standing moonsault.
She's going for it.
Get out.
She still fights out in one.
This battle rages on.
Oh, saw it coming. Sent right out of the ring. And returning to the ring.
Double chicken wing applied.
Glam slam!
Oh,
oh my God, look at this. Suplex! Evans heads up high. She heads out from the top.
Evans is just trying to show her what real ladylike behavior is.
She's taking things to ringside.
Take a trip to Osaka Street.
Asuka looks stunned by that. There's no superstar quite like Asuka. She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. Pandle! Slam!
She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Uh-oh, look out.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
A little peacocking from Lacey Evans, but not sure how that helps her win the match.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
We got a cover.
I don't know, y'all. Can't just see it. I can't
shoulders
beat
up before two.
I can't
you
beat
expect
it.
These pins to last much longer
stop.
At this stage in the match.
Talk like that.
I don't know
what
you're
saying,
but
the
it
sheet.
Does appear quite insulting.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Head scissors takedown expertly applied.
Ooh, takedown.
She had it scouted.
And
head scissor.
Oh boy.
Jumpman suplex released.
She'll take things into the ring.
Getting stopped after that attack.
Still, this is about as good.
Well, this isn't just any butterfly suplex. Butterfly suplex.
Asuka won't come back after that.
Why? She had it right where she wanted her.
She doesn't want the suffering to end. That's why.
Yeah.
Oh, it's punishing the right arm.
Look at this, just
what a barrage of stops.
They beat me, sure. ain't giving up.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
I'm not giving up.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Coming back in the ring. Taking it outside the ring now. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
A good measure.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her.
This
She's only
crazy.
Aggravating her competition at this point.
I ain't giving up.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Into the barricade.
Bang, nice contact there.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
She's beginning to flag a little. Sent to the outside with authority. Evans with the retaliation.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
Looks like a match ender.
I don't think so.
Oh my God! And connects.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
I think they're trying to get like a counter type of move here.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
From way up. Oh God! That's a bad landing.
A completely ill-advised decision. Likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
She's into the ring again.
Oh my gosh. That'll stop anybody.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
One arm hooked.
Face buster. She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
We're about to see how tough she really is. And both athletes showing that they have each other's mind.
And
now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Oh, look out. Able to interrupt the attack. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. And back into the ring she goes. There's the save. How close was that? That backfired. She goes.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Asuka sent hard to the outside. And it's the ref who takes a hit there.
Things might be getting a little out of control.
Lacey's attack gets reversed.
Wow, look at this athleticism.
Nicely done. Drop kick.
Come on.
Oh, what a kick. Bang!
Oh.
She kicks out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Oh, no, no, no.
She's just trying to show her what real ladylike behavior is. Reverses it into a takedown. Takedown, put her to the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over. Is she going to tap? And there's the save. Arm pulled. Wow. Side suplex. Oh, this is my favorite. The old. Suplex. Amazingly executed once more.
Come on, ref. Count, ref. Count.
Makes the cover.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Hooked up.
Ref be holding, bro.
Great power. Inverted suplex.
Ref be holding, bro.
Out of the ring. She has to mind the 10 count.
Kick the very last time.
From the top. Back in the ring now. Floor. I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss.
Boom! Claymore delivered!
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region. Oh, crushing face first impact. Oh my God! Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Oh, kicked out. I can't believe it. The people can't believe it. I can't believe it.
I got a fight to beat me, I ain't gonna lie.
A little peacocking from Lacey Evans, but not sure how that helps her win the match.
I'm finding my last breath.
Evans heads up high. DDT on the foot. She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. From the top rope. Look out below. You want to talk about putting it all on the line. Always an extra risk when you dive ringside. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Back into the ring. Oh, look at the knees. One after the other. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter. She's helpless here. Flatliner. Evans is just trying to show her what real ladylike behavior is.
Oh my goodness.
And again.
Great way to win on your opponent.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
I've never had a match this time. I appreciate it, bro. This is a sight, bro.
My God. She's calling for it. She re-enters the ring now.
Up high.
Oh, got caught.
Another drop.
That's another focused attack to her torso area. Asuka setting up. For celebration after a match like that. After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.
That was a fight, bro. Give me a match against you. Please give me a match against you. Please. Please give me that match. Please give me that. Man doing something new, huh? Can't believe Joseph. Thought she was a sweetheart. You got a sweetheart. You're a very, very mean person. And I don't like mean people. I don't like it at all. I just got jumped. Two motherfuckers. Because of you. You are a very, very mean person. And I don't like mean people. Be setting myself up. No DQ, say less. Come on, you play swords on this bitch. What's up? What's up, Joseph? You think I'm playing with you or something? You think this is a joke? I'm not playing with you, Joseph. Joseph, I'm not playing with you, bro. Ooh. It's cool. Joseph, I don't think you understand. I'm honestly and truly not playing with you. I'm not playing with you, Jordan. I swear I'm not. I'm gonna let you go. We're going right back into it. Calm down. There you go. That's what I need you to do. There you go. Now you're using this small brain of yours. Mm-hmm. Finish. This is what happens. You piss me off. Because you know better, don't you? Don't you, Jose? You know I'm not one to play with. And if you didn't know, now you know.
Make it a season. I let them think I ain't on all that shit they be on. Should I be on with-